I'm Peter Brüninger. I'm here at the Capital Audio Fest in the Vu Audio Room with himself, Vu. Good morning.
Good morning, Peter.
Tell us about the system you have here today.
Well, this is a preamp. We use parts from the 40s, 30s, and we just finished the preamp.
Yeah?
It's transformer coupled, all Western Electric based. It's driving a Western Electric based power amp.
So these are Western transformers?
Yep, Western transformers.
How do you scare those up, by the way?
Scavengers throughout the world.
Yeah, uh-huh.
And we got this from New Zealand, this from Greece.
Uh-huh.
You know, put them together.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it takes us a few years to build something like this, but you know, we sell as many as we can build, so it's a good thing. But you know, we just found that the vintage parts sound better than a lot of the new ones.
Well, I think it's a combination of the wire, and it's a combination of the transformers over time settling in. And if you have a transformer that was wound 40 or 50 years ago, and it's been used on and off over that period of time, it's well settled in. And that the linearity in some of these vintage transformers far exceeds anything you can wind up today.
Yeah, I mean, that's a good explanation because my customers ask all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, I just found that way. You know?
Yeah, yeah, it's amazing.
And Peter of Audio Note knows, you know, so he winds his, he hand draws it. And,
yes, he does, yeah.
I've got his $95,000 DA converter down there, transformer coupled and everything, you know, old school.
Mm hmm.
Yeah, so.
What loudspeakers do you have here?
These are Western Electric based horns. We got, it's actually a Western Electric horn.
Mm hmm.
And a Western Electric driver in the back. Mm-hmm. It's a 722A.
Yeah, that's a Jensen Imperial type look about it, yeah?
So that is a Jensen Imperial cabinet that we modified to fit the Western horn in there.
Gotcha.
It's got a Jensen 15-inch woofer in there.
Beautiful refinish on it, too. Yeah.
So, we just sold that to a gentleman in New York.
What, this pair you have here?
Yeah.
Hi, congratulations, great.
So, you know, just delivering is going to be pretty nice. But yeah, it's going to be good.
How long have you been into vintage audio?
20 years.
Mm-hmm.
20 years since Walt Bender.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I love the new stuff too, so I'm trying to marry the two, and you know.
I agree with that too.
Yeah.
And my system, I mix a little bit of new, a little bit of old.
Yeah.
When I'm not reviewing a component, and it brings me closer to, sometimes much closer to the soul of the music.
I think so too.
I do too.
Yeah. Yeah, same with our turntable, you know, from the 50s.
Yeah, let's take a look at that, viewers.
Yeah. Yeah, so everything's old but new, you know, so that's why our company is called DejaVu. You've seen all this before.
Well, you may have seen this before, you may not have seen this before. The turntable is gorgeous, and you have an Ortofon arm on there.
It's ironic that I have a remote control next to it.
Look at that, yeah.
Look at that.
Well, we were talking about new with the old, weren't we?
Yeah, that's right.
Well, great. Well, thank you very much for your room walkthrough. You got great, great sound, and it's just fantastic to have an enthusiastic guy in the business that's promoting new and old and building this stuff and using the oil caps and finding the transformers and bringing happiness into a lot of audiophiles' lives.
Thanks, Peter.
Thank you. Listening to music. DejaVu, really is sweet. Capital Audio Fest 2012.